Hello guys, we are from group number 23 and this week we are doing experiment number 13, the plate heat exchanger. We have two parts of the experiment. So first is the counter current plate flow exchanger and the core current plate heat exchanger. So we interchange between both core current and counter current by just switching the valves. So as you can see, my teammates, they are busy taking the values for both the inlet and outlet temperatures. On my left, we have the hot water tank and on the right is the cold water tank. So this is the pump and the flow meter to measure the flow rate. Okay, so we have one for the hot water and also another one for the cold water. Yep, and so these are the valves that are involved. So it looks a bit complicated, but we just have to change a bit, okay, to interchange between cold current and counter current. To start our experiment, we turn on the power supply for everything, okay, for the pumps, for the heater, okay, and this is the temperature controller for the hot water. So to record the temperature, we interchange between 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, and record the temperatures. Okay, so let's take a look at our procedure number 7 and 8. Okay, so for both core current and counter current heat exchanger, we have to run them for different combinations of flow rate, okay, and also for different hot water inlet temperature. So a table like this is required, okay, to insert all the values inside. Okay, for this one is we varies the temperature of the inlet hot water. And here are my teammates, okay, again, they are recording the temperatures of both inlet and outlet streams of hot and cold water. Okay, before I end our video, okay, so don't forget to wear your safety helmet before conducting the experiment. Thank you.